Here I am.
I'm overjoyed. Have you got a horse?
No, sir. Where would someone like me get a horse?
Good point. Unless it was a cart horse, I suppose. Well, you'll just have to trot along behind me like a good dog.
But, sir, isn't there a horse I could borrow?
Oh, certainly. Why don't you just have mine? Or, then again, you can just run alongside as befits a peasant. Good luck to you. Look here, blacksmith. About that business at the alehouse.
Yes, sir.
Anush was right. I should have behaved differently. More, well, gentlemanly. But that doesn't mean you were in the right. You can't throw a lord out of the tavern in his own town. You understand?
Yes. I was just...
What? Speak up! Don't worry, I won't bite your head off.
It's just that when you said those things in the arena, sir, I was a little upset.
Ah, I just like to tease greenhorns a little. And you vexed me too. You were insolent to Captain Bernard and they rewarded you with service. Whenever I do anything reckless, even if it's for my honour, Panosh is on my back about it and I get punished, like now.
I didn't mean to threaten anyone.
Well, it's all water under the bridge. Let's not spoil our hunt. Let us talk of something else. Is this your first time hunting?
This kind, yes.
I've been hunting since I could walk. If you're not a complete blockhead, you might learn something useful. And if you don't cock it up entirely today, maybe I'll take you again. It's always helpful to have a minion at hand.
As I said, I have hunted before, but it wasn't...
Chasing bunnies with a pitchfork isn't hunting. Observe and learn.
I'll do the best I can, sir.
Listen, I wanted to ask you about Scalis.
I don't know if... That is, sir, I don't know if that's a suitable topic of conversation for the hunt.
We're not hunting yet. I'd like to hear about it at last from someone who was actually there.
The Cumans attacked Scalis and, anyone who didn't flee.
That's what they all say. I want details.
Is it really necessary, sir?
Arguing with the nobility again, eh? It seems you're a bit of a rebel.
No, not at all, sir. It's just that... Well, it's hard for me to talk about.
I see. So I'll have to get you drunk first.
Not sure even that would work.
We'll have to find out, won't we? There's a nice little place just north of here. We'll camp there and you can tell me all about it.
If you wish, sir.
And don't dilly-dally. Let's try and get there before the day's out. Thank you. We'll make camp here. Bring me wine and bacon from the saddlebag.
Coming up, sir.
At long last. So, are you enjoying being on the hunt?
I am, although we haven't actually hunted anything yet.
That doesn't matter. Hunting is a diversion. The main thing is to get out of Rattay for a while. Listening to Hanush's lectures all day long would drive anyone mad.
How come Hanush looks after you anyway?
For a start, he doesn't look after me. I'm not an infant blacksmith's boy. Hanush is just managing my property until I'm an adult.
When will that happen?
What are you implying?
Nothing. I didn't mean it like that. I meant that you seem quite adult to me already, so...
Well, it's hard to say. Before he died, my father appointed a council of nobles to decide the matter. Only they can't be bothered travelling halfway across the country just to assess the claim of some stripling. Under normal circumstances, it wouldn't be necessary. The king would decide on my adulthood. Only...
The king is gone.
Just so.
If I may ask, sir, what does a lord like you do all day?
When I was little, I was awfully bored, I can tell you. There was always some courtier or teacher dogging my footsteps. Now I spend most of my time trying to learn from Sir Hanush. Governing is no joke, at least most of the time. Only last week I had to listen to complaints from my subjects.
But that could be interesting too, couldn't it?
My lord, this yokel here empties his piss pot in my yard.
And sir, that old hag put a spell on my cow. And sir, my old woman is fucking half the village.
Like a flock of sheep. Bleating all the time. Even study is more interesting.
What are we going to hunt?
Cumans.
What? Cumans?
But... you should see your face! I got you there. We'll see what we can get. But I'd like to bag a boar. One, at least. And a few hares, too, eh? But what about you? Before I couldn't get a word out of you, now your tongue's loosened. So, tell me about Scalitz. I heard Sigismund had 100 banners there.
I don't know, sir. I didn't have time to count them. Both of my parents were killed in Scalitz, right in front of my eyes. The Cumans slaughtered my friends and neighbours, and it was a miracle I got away. I don't know what else I can add.
I'm sorry about that. But tell me, I heard in the tavern...
What, that Sigismund flew down on a dragon? That the Cumans have horns and hooves? I'm sorry, my lord, but for me, Scalitz isn't a tale of adventure to share over a tankard of ale.
All right. I understand. Well, never mind. Anyway, it's too late to go anywhere today. But tomorrow we set off at first light. Got it?
Yes, sir.
The Lord be praised. What brings you to me?
Sir?
Not now, blacksmith. Keep it for morning.
Farewell.
What are you waiting for? Your lord requires you for the hunt.
Oh, really? Such a renowned hunter needs help?
You wouldn't dare mock your betters now, would you?
Heaven forbid, your lordship.
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here at noon. Whoever has the most hairs wins. Oh, and if you don't have anything to shoot with, there's a crate in the camp with some old hunting equipment. You can help yourself. After all, there's no sport in trouncing some wretch who hasn't a chance in hell.
By all means, Sir Hans.
Ha! You'll soon be laughing on the other side of your grubby face. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots in these woods, and I don't want you stealing them.
Thank you.
How did the hunt go for you, sir? I did quite well.
Look, why do you ask? You were right on my arse the whole time. Not bad, though. Quite good, actually. For a common blacksmith boy.
Shouldn't there be some reward for the victor?
Jesus, the insolence. A serf asking his lord for coin. But never let it be said I'm a pinch purse. Very well, then.
Your serf humbly thanks you, my lord.
And now come along. Let's go and hunt some real game. Henry, mount up and let's go hunting.
See here, a wallow. And it's been freshly roosted. There'll be ball somewhere nearby. So, just like that.
Take him down with an arrow?
Certainly. Why wouldn't I?
You won't kill him like that. Boar is hunted with spears.
Is that so? So now all of a sudden you're a master huntsman, are you?
Watch and learn.
Did you see that? Damn, I'm good!
Quiet! So, next time you try to tell me I can't kill a boar with an arrow, you can...
Fuck! After him! Fetch! Mount up, Henry! Chase down that swine! Just you wait, you donkey's ass. I'll have you yet. Yarn.
Untie him!
Come on, Henry, old chap! You're not going to leave me here, are you? I'll have a bronze bust made of you, my friend. But where have you been till now?
Oh, you know, I was picking berries, had a drink of wine, took a little nap.
You lunatic! They almost had me roasting on a spit.
I'd say it looked more like they were about to take your maidenhood.
Now look here, dung grubber. Is that any way to speak to a nobleman?
I apologise. I'm just glad you're all right.
I'm yanking your piggle, you dolt! Thank you for rescuing me.
That wound doesn't look good, Sir Harry.
You're right. Those cumin swine roughed me up a bit. And my damned horse has bolted. You'll have to get me home somehow.
The sooner we get out of here, the better. Who knows how many bandits are creeping around here.
Let's go, then. I've had quite enough excitement already.
Lord Capon! Get here, everybody! You, help him!
How is it possible, Ratsy? Those bastards make so bold no more than a mile from the castle. We'll have to send out more patrols.
That won't do us any good, Hanush. Even if we had 10 times the men, we couldn't beat through every thicket in the fiefdom.
You sent for me, sir?
Come in.
I don't know how to thank you, Henry. If it wasn't for you, Hans would be dead. And to think I sent you out with him as a punishment.
I was only doing my duty, sir.
Don't be so modest, young Henry. You showed not only courage, but loyalty to your liege. That's why I'm taking you into my personal service.
Sir, I... Thank you, sir.
Well, let's celebrate your promotion and Sir Hans's recovery. Well, don't just stand there, lad. Pour us a drink.
I'm sorry to interrupt, sir, but I've urgent tidings.
What now?
A stable boy came from Neuhof. He says brigands raided the stud farm this morning. There's many dead or maimed.
Tell us exactly what happened.
I'm not sure. The boy was so shook up he could barely speak. He said the bandits murdered for the joy of it. I'm sorry, sir. Your vassal Smil is dead.
Who did this? Who were they?
We don't know, sir. The stable boy just kept babbling about some huge fellow in black armor who led the attack.
Take as many men as you need, and don't stop until you found those bastards. And bring me their heads!
Yes, sir.
My men at your disposal too, Hanush.
Thank you, friend.
Sir, let me ride with them.
He's full of piss and vinegar, isn't he?
Their leader, he must be the one who attacked me at Scarlet's. There can't be 2 men in the whole kingdom who look like that.
You think he might still have my sword? No doubt you could use another swordsman, Captain.
As you command, my lord.
How soon can you leave, Bernard?
Soon as the men are ready, sir.
Good. Wait in the courtyard for Henry. And give him a horse.
His own mount?
His reward for saving Sir Hans. He'll need it.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Well, go! I want these culprits in the hands of the executioner as soon as possible.
I won't let you down, sir.
Be quick about it.
Get your arses mounted up and let's ride out. On the double. Maybe we'll catch up with that rabble.
Right!
Is that all you got?
Fucked up there.
Got you! And now I'll fix you good and proper. You'll soon learn what justice means. Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile of coin to fix it.
Damn it. Here's your coin, then.
You've paid for your crimes. I hope you've learned your lesson.